if you have one option, one step to change in the world or in Europe, what would be that one step for the development of data privacy?
The most important thing, I think, is to inform citizens about their rights and to make sure that everyone is aware about what's going on in terms of data protection. I think that's the single most important thing.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Yeah. I hate being